captain and Karnataka State Cricket Association President Anil Kuble, while interacting with media, said the KSCA was able to work for the progress of cricket in the state because his team was successful in keeping away former secretary Brijesh Patel and his associates from the helm of affairs. Kuble alleged that Patel tried to prevent him from contesting the KSCA presidential election on a frivolous basis.